Expecting big drama from Nintendo at E3? Well, not this year. I've got the details right now. Hey everyone, Andrea, Rene here for Escapist News Now. Nintendo quietly announced that this year at E3 they will not be holding their annual press conference. In an investor presentation, Nintendo CEO Satoru Iwata said the company will sit this year out and will instead hold a few smaller events that are specifically focused on the software lineup for the US market. There will be separate events for Western gaming media and for American distributors. Iwata made note that Nintendo will not be showing any new hardware this year, but will instead focus on software. With the Wii U struggling in sales, this is certainly a wise move. I mean, look how long it took them to get a decent lineup of 3DS games. Nintendo mentioned that they will be showing some first-party titles from their most famous franchises, so I'm hoping against hope that means Super Mario Galaxy 3 or maybe a new Metroid game for the Wii U, because let's face it, new Super Mario Bros. U just ain't going to sell more units. Let me know what you guys think about Nintendo's decision to scrap their conference in the comments below, and please hit subscribe to get more daily updates. I'm Andrea Rene, and I'll see you next time.